us? Well, we just can't see it because the universe hasn't been around long enough for that light to get to us. So our observable universe is like a big bubble around us, going out as far as light could have traveled since the universe started.